there's a need for a new world order, but it has different characteristics in different parts of the world. Now, none of this may succeed this time, but this to me is sort of the outline by which someday, in the next few years, a solution will emerge.
George Bush has talked time and time again about a new world order, and this is the best chance to begin to establish the new world order.
It is a big idea, a new world order.
There is a chance the President of the United States can use this disaster to carry out what his father, a phrase his father used, I think, only once, and hasn't been used since, and that is a new world order.
Federal Express. I've never seen a full list of ownership for the Fed. I don't think anybody has.
Expect to do this in your own country.
Walking up and down these streets, you don't want to think about the stuff that you're gonna have to do.
requires people to file a 1040?
Not explicitly, but it's certainly implied.
Well, implied by force.
Yeah.
But is there a law?
I can't cite a law, no. I cannot. But, if they think it's the law and they have all the guns, you know, it's an authoritarian approach.
That's part of what George Bush said was the One World Order?
They can't have a new world order only with, a world police, a military.
Right.
I think the financial system ultimately is even more important than the guns.